Good afternoon, class. In this video, I'll bring you the portrait of the 2012-2014 BEC. Let's quickly have a look at the instruction. Read the passage carefully and answer the questions that follow by shading on your answer sheet the answer which correspond with the correct answers. Answer to cinema. One evening at the cinema. That's the title. I'm reading the passage. Je m'appelle Kwame. Le samedi soir, nous allons au cinéma. Mes parents, ma soeur et moi. My name is Kwame. Saturday evening, we go to cinema. My parents, my sister and I. Mais aujourd'hui, ma soeur Adjo ne va pas avec nous. Elle ne peut pas aller parce qu'elle doit préparer pour un examen. But today, my sister Adjo cannot go with us. She cannot go because she must prepare for an examination. Alors, elle reste à la maison. Elle reste seule à la maison. Therefore, she stays alone home. She stays home alone. Je porte un joli pantalon et une belle chemise. I wear a nice trousers and a nice shirt. Mes parents aussi portent de beaux habits. My parents also wear nice dress. Nous arrivons au cinéma de bonne heure. We reach cinema at early, the cinema very early. Nous achetons les billets et nous entrons dans la salle. We buy our ticket and we enter the hall. Il y a déjà beaucoup de personnes dans la salle. There are a lot of people in the hall. Le film commence à 7h. Je suis derrière une femme. The movie starts at 7. I was sitting behind a woman. Je ne vois rien parce qu'elle a beaucoup de cheveux. I cannot see anything because she has a lot of hair. Je ne suis pas content. I am not happy. Je lui dis que je ne peux pas voir à cause des cheveux de la femme. I tell him that I cannot see because of the hair of the woman. Ses cheveux ressemblent à un chapeau. Her hair resembles a hat. Papa dit à la femme d'enlever son chapeau. My father tells the woman to remove her hat. Je ne porte pas de chapeau. Ce sont mes cheveux, monsieur, dit la femme. I'm not wearing cap. These are my hair, says the woman. Tout le monde commence à rire. Everyone starts laughing. Give yourself your laugh. Let's have a look at the sentences and the spaces to be filled with the correct answer. La famille va au champ. The family is going to farm tous les jours. On goes to farm tous les jours, every day, tous les soirs, every evening, une fois par an, once a month, une fois par semaine, once a week. So what is the correct answer here? He said it is only on Saturday that they go to farm, so it is once a week. The correct answer is D. 22. Le jour en question, la famille va au cinéma sans Adjo, Kwame, le père, la femme. The D-Day, the family goes to cinema without Adjo, Kwame, the father and the mother. The right answer here is Adjo, so the correct one is A. 23, la personne qui reste à la maison, Adjo, Kwame, le père, la femme. The person that stays in the house is Adjo, Kwame, the father and the mother. The correct answer is Adjo. Qu'est-ce que 24? Qu'est-ce que Kwame porte pour aller au cinéma? What does Kwame wear to go to cinema? Il porte de beaux vêtements, de nouveaux vêtements, des vêtements propres, des vêtements mouillés. Nice attire, new clothes, neat cloth, and wet cloth. So the person is saying that he wears nice clothes. So the answer is A. 25. Quand est-ce que les membres de la famille arrivent au cinéma? When do the members of the family arrive at the cinema? Tard. Very late. Late. Le matin. In the morning, à l'heure, on time, l'après-midi, the afternoon. They say they reach there on time. So the correct one is C. La famille achète des billets pour the family buys ticket for or to pour porter de jolis habits, to wear nice clothes, rester à la maison, disons, to stay in the house, préparer l'examen, prepare the exam, entrer dans la salle, enter the hall. Which one is correct? Yes, Eric, the correct one. We are on 26. La famille achète des billets pour porter de jolis habits, rester à la maison, préparer l'examen, entrer dans la salle. The family buys tickets to wear nice clothes, stay in the house, prepare for the exam, and enter the hall. They are going to the cinema. So when you buy the ticket, just to enter the hall. So the correct answer is D. Great. Let's go to 27. Dans la salle du cinéma, il n'y a personne. Il y a quelques gens. Il y a une personne. Il y a plusieurs personnes. In the cinema hall, there is nobody. There are some people. There is only one person. There are a lot of people. In the cinema hall, there are a lot of people. So the correct one is D. Let's have a look at the 28. La femme devant le narrateur a beaucoup de. The woman sitting in front of the narrator has a lot of robe, dresses, cheveux, hair, chapeau, hat, foulard, scarf, head scarf. So which one is correct here? The woman says, this one is not purple, it is my hair. So the correct one is B. You can see women, some of their hair look like cap. Yeah, you know what you are talking about. So please, when you are going to the cinema, make sure that you don't wear it and go and sit in front of Kwame. If not, Kwame will question you to remove your cap. 29. Pourquoi le narrateur est triste? Why is the narrator sad? Le film ne commence pas. The movie does not start. Il ne peut pas voir le film. He cannot see the movie. La femme est très belle pour lui. The woman is too beautiful for him. Beaucoup de gens sont devant lui. A lot of people are before him. The correct answer here is D, because he cannot see the movie or he cannot watch because of the woman's hair. Qu'est-ce que papa dit à la femme? Il lui dit son chapeau. What does the papa tell the woman? He tells her cap. De porter, to wear. D'acheter, to buy. De chercher, to look for. D'enlever, to take off. Since Kwame was complaining that because of the hair he can't see, papa told the woman to take off her cap. So the correct one here is D, d'enlever. Now we are done with the part 3. Let's go and have a look at the part 4. I'm reading the instruction. Below are 10 sentences, each with a blank space. The sentences are followed by options letter A to D. Choose from the options the correct answer that will fit into each blank space and shade on your answer sheet the letter of the answer you have chosen. This is this, à la bibliothèque. À la bibliothèque means at the library, yes. This is not bookshop, library. Library is bookshop, so this is library. Let us read the passage. La bibliothèque centrale entourée du parc public et le grand marché Makola. The central library surrounded by public park and the big market Makola. Le parc, c'est l'endroit les enfants passent temps à temps. The park is the place children time to time. Marché Makola, on peut acheter beaucoup de choses. Market Makola, we can buy a lot of things. Chaussures, vêtements, livres, etc. Shoes, dresses, books, etc. J'aime aller à la bibliothèque samedi avec mes camarades. I like going to the library Saturday with my friends. Nous passons 2 heures ou plus tard à faire nos devoirs. We spent 2 hours or plus of more to and do our homework. Après le devoir, nous empruntons des romans d'enfants. After our homework, we borrowed novels for children. On est rentré chez nous, on s'amuse au parc public. To enter our to go home, we play at the public park. À la maison, nous lisons romans que nous avons empruntés. In the house, we read books that we borrowed. Let's have a look at the objective test 31 to 40. Avait. The first A is conjugated in the third person singular for the verb avoir in present. So per the second A is for second person singular in present, the AEST, third person singular in present, and avait, the second person plural in present. So the correct one here is C. 32, 32. Où, que, qui, dont. Here we need an adverb and we are expressing time or place, sorry, adverb of place. So the only adverb of place here, where, what, who, then. So here the only adverb of place is A, that is who. 33, son, c'est, leur, they are all the possessive adjective. Since we are talking about something that belongs to someone, to one person, we say leur. So le masculine, le singular. Therefore, the correct one is C. 34, a preposition, the o preposition, a preposition, she preposition. So a means at, o means also at, a means in, she means on. The correct one here, since the noun that comes before the o is masculine singular, therefore you use o, o is e. 35, 35. De, du, de la. These are, yes, they mean they are partitive articles. So the correct one here, you should know, I told you that after trop de, after trop, negation, beaucoup, adverb of quantity, we bring de, or il a, and so forth, we bring de. So the correct one is de. 36, l apostrophe, la, le, le. Here the noun is masculine singular. So you use the definite, the indefinite, sorry, the definite article le, that is C. C is correct. 37, li, li, lire, lisez. The second, the first li is used with tu, like you singular. The li, L-I-T is third person singular, he or she, that is il ou elle. The lire with L-I-R-E is the infinitive verb of to read. And lisez is conjugated in the third, second person plural in the present. So it is vous, vous lisez. So the correct one here is lire, C. 38, j' apostrophe, tu, nous, vous. Because of the verb here, nous allons. Nous allons, so the correct one is obviously C. So this is C column. 39, pendant, during, devant, in front of, après, after, avant, in front. So here they are all preposition. So the correct one here is before. So avant means before, devant means in front. So looking at the sentence, the correct answer is, if you are, he said, D, D is correct. Thank you. 40, ce, set, set, set. They are demonstrative adjectives. The first ce, as I said in one of the videos, that the first ce is used for masculine singular noun, beginning with a consonant. The second ce, set, is used for plural nouns, be it feminine or masculine, provided it is plural. The set is used for masculine singular noun beginning with a vowel. And the set C-E-T-T-E is used for feminine singular noun. So per the explanation, the correct one is B, set. All right, this is the end of the part 3 and 4 of the 2014 objectives, and also the end of the 2014 objectives. I treat you to watch our YouTube channel, What is School of Languages? What is School of Languages, to get more videos. And when you subscribe, make sure you click on the bell. After clicking on the bell, click on all, so that when you drop a video on YouTube, you get notified and watch. Until then, let me wish you good luck in your BCE, and make sure that you subscribe and watch. Mr. Watfidin Adams is my name, and Dr. Clement Apa is the man who powered this program. Good afternoon once again, and see you next time. In the next video, I shall bring you the future story of the 2014 examination. Until then, bye-bye. Au revoir. Bisous, bisous. Au revoir. Bisous. I love you all.